We welcome you. The final of the Men's World Floorball Championships 2016 after 9 days of competition. 16 teams and we're down to two. And on screen, the team that have done it eight times. The mighty force of Sweden coming out onto the arena. Nemesis that have won this twice, Finland, getting here with a last second goal against Czech Republic from Emeli Salin. And here they are to face their big rivals again. So all of the build-up, we're about to get this final underway, about 4 minutes away. We've got the cheerleaders coming out for a final piece of entertainment for the crowd. And then we get into the serious action. Yo Kim, who's been in co-commentary with me throughout the championships, is with me again. And the one we've been looking forward to. And well, yeah, the semi-finals probably didn't give us a really good guide as to what we're going to see here tonight.
Yeah, it's really the most exciting game in the final. What's getting better than a gold medal match? So definitely looking forward to this game. Sweden is the red hot favorite. But I think if there's one team who can adapt to the Swedish style play, it's probably Finland, in the way of that they're just so used that they get new running ways or pathways shown, and then they basically just can easily maybe execute it, and maybe Switzerland and Czech Republic can do so. And it always has been a close matchup in the last few years when these two teams played. So 2008, 2010, it's been a better end for Finland. 2012, 14, better end for Sweden. So let's see.
And really a significant match in the history of the sport of floorball at a world level, because Sweden started so well in the early stages of the IFF years and were dominant in matches. Goal differences were so big, and then of course Finland came sweeping through and knocked off Sweden, and from that point on the difference hasn't been as great. And interesting now that Sweden have been able to regain that title as the best in the world in 2012 and 2014, what we're going to see in 2016 and what that means for the future as well.
Sweden definitely still is the mother country of floorball. They have the biggest numbers of playing people, realizing it's also recreational wise, then followed by Finland. So it's not just a coincidence that we have these two teams in the finals of, let's say, most world championships. But in the end, it also comes back to one thing again. I think if everything is possible,
he's on the starting lineup for both teams.
So our two goalkeepers, Johan Renn and also Edo Kosonen, you can see their respective statistics. Lots of pressure on those two gentlemen as well in this final. So we're about to get underway. Looking forward to the next 60 minutes of regulation play. The initial face-off, Kalila for Finland and Samuelsson for Sweden. In front of a big crowd here at the Arena of Riga, a venue that has had many big events before, and now this one can be clocked on the tally. And Samuelsson takes it from the face-off straight away. A quick scurry from the Finland defence in the corner, taken along the boards by Vananen in their first line for Finland. Sent scooting down the wing, Gilsberg puts the pressure on, with also Sundstedt on Kalila there on the far side. Now Aro with possession for Finland, quick movement of the ball towards the square. Coming through quickly was Kalila. Sent back behind the cage now, Kodalainen has had a very good tournament, including three in the quarter-final. Coming through is Alstom now for Sweden. Alstom has possession, pressurised heavily by Kukuna. As the second lines come out after 36 seconds of the final. Here's Svan, who's had a bit of a mixed tournament. Coming off in the second period for illness in the quarter-final. Comes through now, tries to square it up. Plenty of pressure from Savonen there from Finland. He works hard usually. Also there is
Salin, who scored that memorable goal in the semi-final 24 hours ago to get them here. Battle behind the cage here. Svan tries to put the stick in. Here's Savonen now. Savonen with plenty of speed, but being harassed. So much pressure in this final early. Svan pressurizing Savonen, and now they retreat behind the cage through the agency of Salo. Salo and Savonen in this line for Finland, along with Laminen. Laminen trying to push him back is Karlström. Karlström, a real shot maker. Galunde Karlström has had a fantastic tournament, notching up plenty of goals, racking up the stats. So Laminen working it around the back half here for Finland in the first minute and a half of the final. Scooting down long now towards the left corner. Johansson is there meeting it, with also his opposite Johansson. The coach, Jan-Erik Vaara, looking to continue his fantastic run. World Championship winner as a player and coach of both the men and female teams. Brought in towards the square and played away out of play. Quick movement of the ball here. Now here's Kambjörk now for Sweden along this line. From Gustafsson, it goes to Samuelsson. Look it through the middle, Gustafsson. Now Samuelsson into the opposite corner, which retrieved by T2. T2 on earlier than we expected. Comes back towards Cavalito. Cavalito working it around with Stenfors. Cavalito and Stenfors, the same line here tonight. Given back into the direction of Pilsi. Just massaging around the back half at the moment, being pushed back into their own area. Now springing back onto the Rinkers Carolina, along with Aro and also Kukola, that opening line for Finland. Comes out to Kutalainen. Kutalainen with two to beat, including Nilsson and also Samuelsson, and it's scooted out of play. And now Sweden can bring it back into play after 3 minutes. This is Nilsberth. Nilsberth, always dangerous from long range. Has some precision passing. Gets it to Ulstom, and Ulstom then palms it off to Samuelsson. So just feeling their way, both of these teams, after a pressure cooker start. And now we settle into some sort of pattern after 3 minutes of play. And here's Sundsted and Nilsberth. Ulstom now. Kutalainen putting on a little bit of extra pressure.
But overall, both teams settling in their defense structure. And now it's about creating and moving and rotate around.
Quick work there. Chopped off by Kajalainen. Presented the offer to Kutalainen. Kajalainen had to try and swing around and get the stick to it. Finland are going to come up with it. But quick stealing of the ball and very quick work. They come up with the free hit. 3:36 on the clock. Well kept out there by Johan Rent, who read it well and just smothered it with the body. So now here is Svan. Sedately ambles through the back half. Johansson just overrunning it a shade. Svan, and little mistakes like that can cause errors and bring about opportunities. Salin was right there on the premises. Oh, quick flick, just misses. And all of a sudden, Finland just under a little bit of pressure in the corner through Savonen. Savonen, Karlström trying to get the stick in the way. Now it's Finland again on the quick break, up through the centre. Neutral ball here, some heavy work from Holmgren using the body.
Very physical start for both teams, but I think their referees make some good calls to get it all under control.
You can see how potent Karlström has been in the championships, with 13 points for these World Championships in Riga. His Stenfors dancing around his own box, and then they push it down the right side. Comes out to T2. T2 has supporting close with Moilanen. And now Kivalito, who isn't really a shooter, gets it back towards Stenfors. And now the shot comes from long range, but it's whipped away by Sweden. Back through the middle they go. It's going to be a Swedish ball.
Larsson, and now Kane Bjelk does the mopping up, gets it to Gustafsson in this line. And Samuelsson, Kane Bjelk now. Very fast for a big man. It's sent down towards Eriksson. Eriksson on the dive, swings around. Shot to the right, misses. Morninen jumps onto it for Finland, and now is retreating with the possession with Kivalito. He'll leave it now behind for Vanenen, who comes on with a new lease of life. Now bunts it forward, chance here for Koitalainen. Koitalainen controls it well, just nudges it for himself. Taking it on the rise, Wazaro was able to control it well. Now Vanenen trying to direct traffic from behind his own half. Koitalainen. Koitalainen will be hoping for some goal action here tonight in this final. Comes through the centre, tries to take on three Swedes. It doesn't work. Samuelsson with the quick return. And then the shot coming from Sundstedt is offline. Whistle on the play as it was taken away by Tommy Arrow. This is the sort of intensity we expect from a final.
Definitely we have the first 2 minutes penalty against Finland. Peter Kotilainen. He tried to do a dribble, then faced suddenly three of the Swedish guys and lost the ball. And tried to get rid of the, get the ball back, so the only thing he got was the 2 minutes.
So the delayed 2 minute penalty, and Kotilainen finds himself on the chair. So all of a sudden we have a power play, the first power play of the final.
And a real danger for Finland.
So Sweden with the five men to Finland's four. Stalemate, so a face-off in the corner, Sten Fors. And also Samuelsson, Sten Fors gets the battle that time. And then pushed long by Finland, looking to set up Morninen, who runs onto it quickly. Swedish ball, 6:02 on the clock, and a minute 51 on the power play. Here's Alstom. Alstom now. Working it around with Nilsberth. Alstom going round the arch with Sundstedt, and passed on the shot from Nilsberth is kept out. Now Sweden with Nielsen, one of the best players in the world, sends it towards the middle. The shot from Alstom from the middle of the rink is bunted out by the keeper, and Alstom now gets to ferret after it again. Well, he has another shot from long range. No, he just caresses it forward towards the area. Karlström. That's offline. Sweden come up with it again. On the power play, a minute 08. Nielsberth, who loves firing them from long range, got it towards Nielsen. Nielsen doesn't edge any closer. Alstom is there in the centre. Alstom directing traffic centrally, gets it towards Nielsen. The shot is bunted away. Now there's two on two in the corner, and Finland try and hack it out. 53 seconds left on the power play.
So far Sweden hasn't found a gap to make that final deadly pass. Yet Karlström with almost a shot on goals.
Laminen skies it long for Finland, looking for number 20 Salo to run onto it. And they're impeded in the process. 50 seconds left on the power play. The white and blue supporters are happy with that. Free hit with the wall of Swedes ahead of them. Stolen by Samuelsson back towards Alstom. Karlström now dashes onto the rink. Alstom, Nielsberth, Karlström, Sundstedt. Karlström, Nielsberth working it around. Nielsberth to Alstom. Alstom just dances around, tries to nudge it in towards Nielsen. And Nielsen did the rest. Took it so cleanly, got it on the sweet spot. Score Sweden. First of the final.
We almost seen the same goal yesterday in the power play. There we had Kim Nielsen's pass on Karlström today. Kim Nielsen himself scored the ball again. From a volley, very nice. Chipped the ball into the center spot from Martinez's zone. Chip and one touch in the air. Excellent stuff.
Yes, not much the Finnish defence could do about that. Nielsen with his height as well, just dictating in the area. So it's Pilsi and also Kenbjörg facing off the first score of the match, 1-0 in the power play situation. So Pivolito, Stenfors combined, but now coming through is Gustafsson. Gustafsson's shot has just blazed away. Comes across the other side of the rink, trying to scoop it up was Eriksson, and that has come off Sweden. So now it's Kukala and also Vananen. And the heavy lifting here for Finland. Lehnen on this line as well. Finn there looking for a quick response to keep the pressure up in this final. Aro just works through the central passage. Almost stolen from Nielsen there. It comes back to Aro. Aro shoots, deflects off the body of Olston. And now coming onto it was Kaya Lila, who directs it out to Kukala. Kukala has some company out there through Nielsberth, but Nielsberth gives away a free hit. Now the shot from out wide is taken away by Sweden on the quick break. Here's Sundstedt and Nielsen doing the work, and the shot from Sundstedt goes whizzing past the cage. 8:31 on the clock. It's Sweden 1, Finland 0.
That was a great example of what can happen if you take a shot, if there's the block, ball got blocked, and then an extremely fast transition game from the Swedish team.
Next line out for Finland, and Savonen just caresses it further down the rink as they all skittle forward. Neutral ball in the centre, taken by Finland. Salo tries to set up the blaze away, which in the end came off the stick of the number 77, Johansson, and he's just about shanked that one out of play. Karlström recovers here for Sweden. Holmgren, Johansson combined very quickly, and then Svahn tries to centre it up. It just rolls behind the cage, and Finland can mop things up here. Now, quick scoop, quick transferal of the ball. Johansson tries to get it in. Now he's working at close quarters with his namesake in Johansson for Sweden. Johansson gets it to Enström there across the boards, and a whistle on the play. First stoppage after 10 minutes will be a power break, and after this frenetic start, I'm tipping the players will enjoy that. Gustafsson now towards Samuelsson. Samuelsson, Gustafsson working around. Kjellberg is there as an option as well. Now Larsson in the corner has Stenfors pressurising him, and there's a whistle. It's going to be Swedish ball. Larsson, Kjellberg, quick movement. Blaze away, well taken. Well read, 9:44 on the clock. Ivalito now to Stenfors. Stenfors to the outer side, and now it's pushed by Pilsi. Shot is kept out there from Moilanen. And now in a tight situation is Samuelsson, and they're tangling up there, Samuelsson and T2, but it comes out to Eriksson. Eriksson goes for a gallop down the near side, then blazes away, misses to the right, trying to edge it in there was Gustafsson. He's claiming it.
First video review call in an official game during the World Championships. At least that was the sign to me from the referee.
Well, the referee's the only one that can call it, Jörg.
True. Check and double check and triple check if it was a goal or not. So now the jury members are all heading to the video desk.
He seems so confident. Let's have a look.
Ladies and gentlemen, now we enjoy this public for having fun.
You have to know there are three extra installed cameras to judge that we can. This always here see is only the normal stream, the normal TV production signal. There are three additional cameras, one on the left, one from the top, one from behind. These guys are assessing that. Two jury members and one technician.
So tense times in this final. Matter of inches.
Nice! The game continues!
Second goal, it's been given a goal. You can see the elation, the keeper has chested the ball over the line. There's a camera that just is right over the top of that line, from the top of the roof. And it's going to be the second goal of Sweden here in the final.
Yeah, it looked like a goal, yeah.
That angle doesn't help us at all.
Falling back to it, so...
Yeah. I mean, that angle shows it pretty clearly.
And I'm pretty sure it's the top camera they've seen it clearly.
Yeah.
So 2-0 Sweden after 10 minutes.
So that particular video review doubled as a power break. So we're back underway at 10 minutes 11. Vananen, Kortelainen on the turn. Ols Tom now has to chase after it. Had Kailala for company. Sends it back to Stenberg and Sundsted. Combines with Ols Tom. The quick pass. Look at the speed from Ols Tom. Takes on one. Then has to try and skip around and still control the ball. He's doing really well against Kortelainen. But Arrow comes in there as the fly in the ointment. Nielsen pressures it with Ols Tom. Sweden trying to gain possession. And they weren't going to let anything pass there. Finland come up with it though. They dash on. Next change. Salonen gets it to Salo, who keeps running around the perimeter. Salo now towards Johansson, has Holmgren there. It's going to be a Swedish ball. Holmgren with the free hit to Johansson. We haven't really seen his pace so far tonight, Johansson, for Sweden, but he's very, very quick. Into the corner for Samuelsson, and now Karlström. Karlström tries to use his right foot just to assist. Ends up hitting it towards the Johansson direction for Finland, and it goes out of play. Karlström and Johansson. Karlström with the shot. Doesn't quite make the cage. And then the stick of Savonen goes flying. He's going to get a free hit for his troubles against Enström. And now sent quickly, hustling back down the rink for Finland. Long-range shot misses. Johansson comes up to map up behind the cage. He flicks it back out cleverly. Working around the perimeter is Salo. Back to Johansson now. Here's a chance for Salin. Can't quite control it. Has to trap it. Has to take the pace off the ball, which he does, and then gets back. Of course, he hit the winner against Czech Republic to get his team into the final. Savonen now working it around past the centre with also Salo just nudging it forward. Finland, Salin trying to set us up. Can't quite gain the opportunity. The O as Enström goes flying over the boards. So 11:41 on the clock, and it's Sweden 2, Finland 0.
And Finland is responding pretty well, so they're still creating their chances.
Pilsi, T2. Goes deflecting out. And who has that come off? It's going to be a Finland ball. Now another exchange, and that's come off the stick of Larsson. And now Finland. Shot from the middle, taken on that occasion by Stenfors. It was chopped out. Real use of the body here. Look at Samuelsson go in. Eriksson comes in to take the pass. It's going to be a Swedish ball, or is it? No, it's going to be a Finnish ball, and as these two players untangle, Samuelsson and Pilsi, not exactly exchanging telephone numbers there on the sidelines. So everybody gets untangled away from the Swedish bench. Vananen and also Aro. On the shot, magnificently done by Kortelainen, and scores from a mile out. That's what Finland wanted to hit back at the Swedes. And the sharpshooter Peter Kortelainen's done it. 2-1 in the final.
This young man is an unbelievable scorer. Goal after goal, already nine this tournament. And you would think there's a wall, Swedish wall, and a goalkeeper to beat, and he finds the gap. Awesome, awesome. As everyone knows that trick, it's common free hit variation. Excellent.
Stand and deliver stuff from Peter Kotilainen.
Awesome.
Elektrum at 7 and facing off with 8 minutes to go in the first period. Holmgren and Johansson working it around with Svahn. Now Svahn has to control the ball on the rise a couple of times, didn't do a bad job. The 7 is there for Finland. Next line out with Salo and Laminen. Bring it down the right side here. Finland 7 and doing plenty of the running. Salin looking to open up the door. Shot didn't miss much. Glances to the left. Holmgren digs it out for Sweden. And then Enström sends it down long. Look at the precision passing to Karlström. And that is going to be a Swedish ball. Karlström argued the point vehemently. Plenty of colour in the crowd here in this final. Scooped forward there by Larsson, not effective. Gustafsson runs onto it, gets it back to Larsson. Larsson with another shot. And out of play. 12:59 on the clock and Finland will have possession. Melito and Stenfors. Pilsheek. Up the centre, that's a dangerous one. Sweden with the quick return. Eriksson, the counter-attack, Larsson. Just had to spin on a diamond, couldn't quite grab it. Kivalito and Pilsi come by. Pilsi, Pilsi with great speed, but it's dispossessed by Sweden. Eriksson in the race for the ball with also Kotilainen, who's out there again. Whistle on the play at 13:26.
Nice to save by the Swedish defenders. Got the ball first, didn't hit the blade. Great skill.
Just having a little moment there. Samuelsson then sent down long towards Sundstedt, who couldn't quite grab it. And now Finland with great work from Kotilainen sends it towards the central area. And the race for it was Kajalaila. He sees it going out of play. Varnanen and also Aro. And a shot. Just misses from Finland. Secondary attempt. Dug out again as the goal cage just is moved slightly. Samuelsson. Rostom, 14:02 on the clock. Niels Berth. Samuelsson sends it long for Sundstedt, who swings around with the forehand and can't quite scoop it forward. It's taken by Finland and Aro. Back out there for Finland, Laminen. Now, opportunity for Sweden, no. Stole it briefly as Nielsen goes galloping off. Enström back on for Sweden. And now Finland work it around the perimeter. Johansson trying the shot for goal. Deflects out. He regains possession. Takes a little breather and gets going again. Shot from the outer side. Johansson comes in with a swipe. Doesn't go. Savonen tries to dig it in. And then Salo gave it to Johansson, who puts it in. Score Finland.
Yeah, great match in front of the goalkeeper. The overview from the, who was it, whoever gave the assist.
You've got to like what you're seeing here.
Yeah, you see that Sami Jansson was in a way better position. No opponent play in front of him. He made that pass. They could have taken that shot. Someone in his periphery, he's seen his three teammates. Oh.
Well done. What about the awareness from Salo to give it to Johansson? It was terrific. Great awareness. Quick thinking. Split-second stuff. It takes some talent. So we're all square in the final. The 14-53, it's 2-all. This is what we wanted. Stenfors and Cavalito work in tandem. He too is out there now for Finland. Further afield is Moilanen. Great atmosphere inside the arena, Riga. Beautiful part of the world, Latvia. The Republic holding the next men's world championships in 2 years' time. That's the next step for the sport of floorball at the World Games in Poland next year, July 27 to 30. Larsen steals it off the Finns. Nielsberth from long range doesn't go. Kjendorf has to go fossicking after it. Both teams claim it. It's going to be a Swedish ball at 15:46. Samuelsson. Nielsen now. Nielsen out to Ahlstrom. Ahlstrom from halfway down the rink. It comes spurting back out. Nielsen chases after it. Finland. Get it out of there, though. Bring it back through on the counter-attack. Aro under heavy work with Nielsen and Nielsberth, and Nielsberth wasn't quite appreciative of it. And a little bit of lip service given to Aro, and the ref has to come in and say, settle down. Things getting a little bit warm down there. The crowd getting involved. Sweden have the ball. Ahlstrom Samuelsson. Towards the outer side, Nielsberth. Just bobbles up off the blade, but gets it back to Ahlstrom. A little bit of pressure applied by Kaja Lila. Set long for Nielsen, who chests it down. Off his pecs, he swings around. Couldn't find anyone to give it to. Kaja Lila has possession. But now the crowd really getting involved here with another whistle on the play. You see here Nielsen pushing up and just being nudged over. Sweden with possession. Now Holmgren. Nolmgren with two Finnish players dispossessing him. Salen looks to go himself. Has to continue after he loses possession of the ball. Now coming in is Enström for Sweden. Enström, they get the free hit now. Johansson runs onto it and then kisses it off the boards, and they can retreat through their back half. And Svahn. Svahn now to the near side. And Johansson. Johansson with so much toe. Tries to loop. Does the horseshoe. Goes right. Almost thinks about going left. Got it back to Enström, who's got the refuge of the cage. Comes back into the central area. Whistle on the play. Swedish ball. And the crowd not really enjoying that either. Karlström now. Karlström sends it back. Holmgren with the shot at long range. It squirts up into the air. Karlström now in the race for it. Both teams claim it. It's going to be Finland's ball. Kivalito and Stenfors working it around with T2. The next liner out there. Pilsi also in this line, working up the centre. Around the cage, Larsen applies the pressure, not letting Finland get away with any inches at all. Pilsi, look at the pressure. Turnaround, Eriksson with the shot, deflects off the body. Coming back now is the 13 for Sweden. That is Samuelsson, works it around now. Gustafsson in this line as well for Sweden. They go wider through Kjendbjerg. Now Gustafsson dodging, weaving. Looks to go himself. Line comes out. Samuelsson is on. Sundstedt's on, and also Ahlstrom for Sweden. The Finland jumping out is Kukala. With others. Here's
Samuelson now at distance. Nielsberth goes through his... Oh, he went through his legs. Just overcooked it momentarily. And then just bunted forward in the air. Both teams want it. It's going to be Finland. 18:22 on the clock here at 2-all. Now Aro sends it to the corner. Shot from Kotalainen. Taken away this time. Then he goes diving for it. Searches for it with that left arm stretching. Sunstedt now. Deceives him and then scoops it in the air for Samuelson. Samuelson's shot, no. Second attempt, no.
Very high level of passion and determination right now on both sides. And still, I'm pretty convinced they stick to their tactical game plan.
So the final minute of play in this first period. Johansson now for Finland. Swings around, deflects out. Who wants it the most here? Two on one, Sweden have the numbers. Salin taken out of play and a whistle. Finland are going to come up with it. This is Salo. Saunters it over the IFF logo. And this is Savonen. Savonen finds his man. And then the shot from Laminen goes back through the centre where Svahn comes charging through. And then the loose shot, just throwing everything he possibly could at it, was Enstrom, and it goes out of play. Got a line and looking dangerous again. It's 19:38 on the clock. It's 2-all, and it's set up for the final we wanted. Will there be one more final thrust at goal from either side? There's 8 seconds left. Scoop forward. The keeper needs to come out and mark it, and he did. 3 seconds, 2 seconds. Sweden will run out of time. That's it for the first period. So a great frenetic start. Really enjoyed that. And Jurg, your final thoughts here as we head to the first change here after the first period.
The intensity is incredibly high, and you really can see what's up for grabs. It's that gold medal both team owned. They also so passionate in like blocking shots. It doesn't really hurt, but it stings a fair bit. So, but they steal every single time. They go down, up, pulling up again. A lot of movement, a lot of bursts and sprints. And of course, also the ball moving is pretty good in high speed. And the quality, I think the precision is still pretty much full here. So. I'm personally really looking forward to that next two periods.
So a 15-minute breather and back with the second period where it is all square at 2-all.
So we're evenly poised here in this final. Jürg Kim, it's 2-2. Exciting stuff.
Let's see if any of the coaches have applied new tactical advices, game plans, structures, or if you're going to see the same again.
So just Kudalan and the ball bobbling over his blade, and Nils Berth was quickly there to pick up with Sundsted for Sweden. It's brought back to Samuelsson. Nielsen now bunts it back to Sundsted, and now Balls Tom has to do the foraging work with Nils Berth. So Sweden with the first possession of this second period. Alstom now round the corner, he swings it to Samuelsson. Quick movement of the ball with Kaya Lila there in the centre for Finland. Nielsen tried to bunt it into goal, but it was spat out very quickly. And the first real foray for Sweden is not effective. Change comes on now, and it's Salo for Finland. It's Savonen. Savonen now pushes it forward along the boards down the right side of the ring. Here's Salo now. Salo with two defenders to beat. Savonen now. Now the outside of the arc. Savonen tries to dig it out of that corner. And a whistle. He's getting a little bit hyped up in the latter part of the first period. Referees keeping things settled as the shot blazed away there from Salo. Is Savonen now. Finland work it around. Retreat back to their half as the next line comes on, the third line. Heat two, it's Sten Fors and Cavalito. Cavalito now. Sit down the outer side by T2. Scooped up by Morlinen. T2 back to Cavalito. Cavalito, who usually does plenty of the running work, they send it down the left side. There's a bit of space here for Finland. One shot, two shot, goes astray. Tilsi comes in roughly over the top.
The fight for every little centimeter, that has not changed at all. Both teams still play pretty tough, but so far fair. Also, the refs do handle that game in a quite good manner.
Alstom's shot is deflected. Kudalainen comes up with Kaya Lila. The shot from Kaya Lila has been mitted by the goalkeeper. And Alstom now on the counter-attack, but it gets spat back out. Sundsted there to mop up. Gets it back to Nielsberth. Nielsberth on a dime. Tries to control it with that left hand, but it comes back out to the 22 for Finland in Kukola. Now Alstom. There's Berth, having to control it again. In front of his own bench, and Johansson comes out to meet it. Ten saves next to the squad of Finland's name in the first period. Six for Sweden. Fast break now from Salo. Taken away. Now Hansen. Karlstrom. Now Hansen working it around. Karlstrom and Holmgren now. Holmgren with good skills. Needs to get it through down the ring to Enstrom, but too many finished players there. Savonen. It's hard to get past, leaves it down for Salo. Hallström applies the pressure there. A natural goal shooter, but helps the defensive work as well. Neutral ball, here's Hallström. Can't quite get a shot away. Comes back to Enstrom. Enstrom, who loves to shoot as well, was prominent in the semi-finals. Got it to Holmgren and then slapped forward. Going to be a Swedish ball. 3:48 on the clock.
Three hits Sweden. Let's see if they have a trick up the sleeves or not.
Gustafsson. And also Samuelsson.
They have. Then a very fast shot by Dumpsy. 3-2 Sweden, 1-1 in free hit variation and goal scoring.
Yes, in the end, it was very quick movement, blink of an eye stop. Samuelsson to the side and Gustafsson wet himself.
Yeah, great screen in front of the goalie by number 5, Shannon Berg.
That's terrific work. Yeah. In the end, no variation required.
Yeah, little touch. So this standard situation gaining importance as well in floorball, like in most sports. If you get chance for like good scoring opportunity, it's really well worth put some energy and thoughts into that, as we have seen today. 3 goals out of standard from those 5 today, 1 power play and 2 free hits.
So into the corner, here's Nielsen just trying to get himself out of the telephone booth at the moment. Comes back out to Olstom, now back to Nielsen works it around Olstom. Good defense there by Finlay, just forcing the Swedes back into their own half. Sweden lead 3-2, 4:25 on the clock in the second period. Olstom and also Samuelsson working it around. And now Nils Berth, tricky angle and under enormous pressure. Small clash of sticks. Now Sundstedt comes in with a little bunt. And the ball just goes skittling back towards the top corner. Finland now. Laminen out there with also Salo. Salo leaves it behind for Savonen as they work through their set play. Savonen looking for options. Karlsson is there on the premises, pressuring for Sweden. Salo now, and then pissed off the boards, looking for the big loping man in Salin. They've been able to gain themselves a free hit here, Finland. Salin. Play on. And now here's Johansson. Johansson dodging, weaving. Controls it with the right arm. They have to Salo. Salo behind the cage. Has Johansson there for company. No shot from the outer side as yet. Here's Johansson now. Johansson scoops it through and out of play.
Finland is chasing that goal again to equalise.
Okay, Björk leaves it behind for Gustafsson as Sweden try and bring it down the ring. Samuelsson sent down into the corner. And Gustafsson again, who blazed away and got that previous goal from the free hit. Kainbjelk now retreats back to him. He has Samuelsson on the near side. He hovers forward, Larsson in the centre. The shot from long range from Gustafsson in close quarters. Finland able to get it out through Pilsi. Pilsi runs away now and gets it back to Stenfors and also Kivalito, who sends it down long. Skittles down the rink. Finland working the angles with precision passing here at the moment. It's left now behind for Kodalainen. Kodalainen, who's had a terrific tournament. Kukala working here. Has it now, sends it to the outer side. 6:37 on the clock. Finland looking for a quick response. Kordalainen now. Kordalainen couldn't beat Nielsen. Finland come up with it. Round the corner though, Kailaila gets absolutely pushed out by Nielsberth, and then the referee has to come in and has a little chat to Nielsberth again.
Yeah, it's a very physical player, Robin Nielsberth. Very often you've also can see that in any action he's using his free hand or arm, in this case the right one, to grab, pull, push, whatever is required from his perspective.
OK, Kailala looking to go around the corner again, kissed off the boards by Kodalainen, looking for Arrow. And also there, foraging after it, Kukula. Sent out wide again. Arrow has a swipe, but it was a swing and a miss. Some heavy body work from Nils Berth again. Very physical player, as Jörg mentioned. Kukula now sends it back to Vananen. Vananen. Can't miss him with those lime shoes. Now the next line comes out for Finland, and Laminen is now out there with also Salo and Savonen. Finland with plenty of possession in the last minute and a half or so. Salo now, they go down the left side. Now down the right side, here's Salvinen pushing it longer afield. Behind the cage, Swedish defence going left, right, all over the place. But so far it's a brick wall. And now, freshly out onto the rink, the uniform is off and Stenberg has sprung into action for Sweden. He'll chase everything down in the next two periods. Salo, good control, gets it back to Salvinen, pushes it down the left side again for Finland. Now, in the central area, in the hitting zone. Shot there from Salo, just missing. And it's going to be a Finland ball, I believe. But it's just been Finland's...
Great deflection here from Johansson.
I'm going to say, well, that lady would have been hoping for a goal because Finland's had plenty of it in the last 2 minutes or so. Here's Pilsi around the corner. Out of play off a Swede. Pilsi in the corner. He's back to Stenfors. Kivalito blazes away. Not a natural goal shooter, but it comes off the body of Sweden and they're able to mop it up through Gustafsson and also Kainbjelk. In concert there with Samuelsson. So now Kainbjelk got to work it through the centre. There's some good body work there from T2, just nudging in. Also pressure from Laminen. Taken away by Samuelsson, trying to search forward. Gustafsson has a bit of room. Good pressure here by Finland at the moment. 9 minutes, almost clocked up in the second period in the final of the World Championships. But Elainen springs on here in the next line for Finland. His partner in crime out there as well, Kailala. Now, Sweden. I'm searching down the rink with Nielsen. Nielsen almost beats one. Great ball control with great speed. Just bunts it to a teammate in Samuelsson. Samuelsson has a couple of fins to beat though. And they get away with it, Finland, and now they can attack once again. Bringing it through the centre, looking for the shot from Kukula. Couldn't get purchase on it. It's brought back down by Sweden. Chance for Sundstedt off the assist of Olston. Goes to the right and misses. Very proud Finland supporter there on screen as we have Savonen working it around with Salo. Salo through the centre, over the IFF logo, he goes. They retreat back into their half here, Finland. So real tense time of the match with 10 minutes clocking up. There'll be a power break in the next stoppage. Sweden lead 3-2. Finland would love a goal. Here's Salonen, trapping it well. Hard to do, such a tall man. It's a long way down. Got it towards Savonen. Savonen now, working it around with Laminen. Just trying to find the right gap to pierce this Swedish defence, but they're so hard to get past. And now sent long by Salo, centering shot. Slap from Salo, the backhand off into the keeper's mitts. Svan now for Sweden. Johansson with the pressure. Now Johansson has the ball for Sweden. Two of them out there, and Karlström gets it back towards Holmgren. Oh, the centering little bunt from Enström. No one home though, and running onto it from Finland was Laminen. Now back on is Kivalito, and Kivalito goes for a little bit of a dash and is assisted by Stenfors in this line. 10:45 on the clock. Oh, that's a worrying little shot towards Stenberg, who would chase down anything. Now Stenberg puts the pressure on in the corner with Larsen. Stoppage on the play, and a power break at 10:52. So it's Sweden 3, Finland 2 as we take a breather in the final.
We had a similar start in the second period that we had in that first period. The Swedish team had definitely a better start, setting up their game style and plan in their half of the Finnish team. But last 6 minutes, Finland was able to strike back and actually putting the Swedes back on to their own hold. So let's see what the next 9 minutes will bring.
So the wave goes round the arena, Riga. The wire cam brings us back into play. 10 minutes 52 on the clock. Finland's free hit in the corner.
Here we go.
Sent down the left side is Kivalito. Looking to assist right next to the box, Mortonen. Mortonen digs it out and then they can go again. Stenfors on the near side. Kivalito tries to set up Mortonen. Pilsi on the turn. Gets taken over the right shoulder and it's going to be a free hit to Finland. They press on immediately. Tiitu with the shot goes blazing away out of play. So, Sweden. Sauntered it back down. Firth. Either team giving an inch here in this final as Ahlstrom sends it down long looking for Nielsen on the stretch. It's going to be a Finn ball. Vanen. Kukala. Now this is Aro. Aro now working it around with Vanen. Right-hander. Sent to the left side by Aro. Kudelainen runs onto it. That's usually his bread and butter. Didn't quite assist the shot from the 22 in Salo. That time it comes springing back to Nielsen. One shot misses into the corner. 50-50 ball here in the corner. Finland come up with it.
Sweet Finland. Kim doesn't miss too many of those.
Powerful shot, just offline. Salo now for Finland. So seven and back on in this line with Laminen. Further afield is Salo, the match winner in the semi-final. Here's Salo, caressing it forward. Going towards the 13-minute mark of the second period, so we're past halfway in the final now. No team giving an inch. No team looking to be tiring at this stage. Johansson. Trapped well by Salo. Back towards seven. Just has to do a bit of clever work through the legs. And past the 13-minute mark. Laminen now. Just caresses it into the corner. Holmgren doing the defensive work for Sweden here. Very physical player and not giving an inch at this stage. It's taken away by Savonen, who's going to do the horseshoe around the cage. Savonen has himself in a pickle with Johansson over there across the boards as they mangle up. Whistle on the play. It's going to be a Finn ball. Free hit. Nielsen on screen. Here's his shot.
Yeah.
Scooting past the leg of the keeper. He had the cage covered, but it came with interest. Tiitu now on for Finland. Oh, that pass has been quickly chopped off by Sweden on the fast break. Legs, arms, sticks going everywhere.
Penalty. Now on the 2 minutes penalty.
It was Eriksson with Tiitu putting the pressure on. There goes the stick flying. In fact, Eriksson lost his stick as well, and Tiitu finds himself on the chair for 2 minutes. So this is not what they needed to give Sweden the power play situation.
That's the second 2 minute penalty for Team Finland. The last one got punished.
Yep.
And Sweden scored their goal in the power play.
I'm assuming you can see through those glasses. A lot of the supporters wearing those magnificent looking glasses, but I'm wondering if they can actually see anything out of them.
I hope.
Now Nielsen with the free hit. Rolls Tom, Karlstrom, Sundstedt. So the power play, Sweden with the numbers here. Gee, this is dangerous, isn't it? Look at some of the names out there. Sundstedt, Karlstrom in the box, just working around in the centre. Nilsberth now, Sundstedt. They almost cough it up. Olstom gets the stick out in time. Nilsberth mops it up, but there's plenty of time in the power play for Sweden at a minute 33. Nielsberth sends it to the outer side. They go down the right side of the rink for now with Olstom dancing around. Salin's there defensively with Moilanen for Finland. Almost a neutral ball coughed up again, but good control by Sweden. Nielsen looking to go around the corner. Olstom, Nielsberth back in the centre. Sundstedt now being pressured by Stenfors. Stenfors tries to harass left and right. Sundstedt round the corner. It's kept out by the keeper. Finland have possession. Power play. 67 seconds left. This is Kivalito. Kivalito trying to be put in a corner there by Sundstedt, but they get out of it. Salo goes for a run. Samuelsson is there trying to get the stick in the way. So too Olstom. Nielsen comes in for assistance, and they gain possession, Sweden, with 50 seconds left on the power play. 14:38 on the clock, second period. Crucial stages here for Finland. They have to stave this off. Nielsen, Olstom, Nielsberth, Sundstedt thought about it. Brings Nielsberth in along with Nielsen in closer. Nielsen tried to get a shot away. It was bunted out, and it's still a Swedish ball here with 34 seconds on the power play. Nielsen to Olstom. Nielsberth, no, at long range, not at this time. Is he going for a shot? He swings around, opens the door, no, gives it to Nielsen. They work it in tandem. Nielsberth from long range. Karlstrom there to scoop it up, but no. Chance now for Kukula. Kukula, Finland with 15 seconds to stave off. Now Salo sends it ripping in towards the keeper's mitts. This is Salo. Salo thought about it. Chopped out by Nielsberth. Comes back out towards Finland. They've done it well. They've staved off the power play. Finland back at full strength now. 15:25 on the clock. Pilsi runs on it in the back half. Comes charging through the centre. Pilsi looking to create an opportunity. They go back towards their set play. And Finland through Vanhanen now has it. Vanhanen bunts it out wider. Centering hit. Chopped out by Nielsberth. And Finland can go again. Psychological blow there for Sweden. Vanhanen.
And it further will increase the Finnish self-confidence that they're still in the game, even if one goal short. That can be changed any time. A good effort in the defense.
Crowd loving every single moment of this, and so are we. Now Salo tries to set up seven in there for Finland. It's going to come back out there for Sweden. Larsen along the boards. Digs it out, tries to centre it. Eriksson's there hovering with plenty of speed. You can't give him a second chance. He now applies the defensive pressure. Salo kisses off the board with Larsen. And there's a whistle at 16:08 as now Finland go wandering off with it in seven. Laminen. Sent long by Salo. Leo Hansen direction. Oh, that almost set up a shot from Salin, who comes storming through. And now, oh, it's all on here. Bit of a scrap, bit of tangling up going on. Not a lot in it, but just some fired up players. And you'd expect that at 3-2 with 16:29 on the clock in the second period. Salo, yeah, just swinging around there.
Normal firing up if these two counters are meeting. As in many sports, always great contest between Finland and Sweden.
Kalila, shot from Kukula goes astray. Finland come up with it. Kukula. Just raised out wide to Aro. Coaches barking instructions as you would expect. Here's Kukula. 17 minutes now on the clock in this final in the second period. Kudalainen just found himself under a bit of pressure, so he goes back. And now Vanhanen.
Vanhanen called him a crisis. Petalainen now has a couple of Swedes to beat, including Holmgren, who's right there on the premises. Petalainen comes in at close range.
Currently, Finland looks much more dangerous to score another goal than Sweden does. However, with a fast and precise counter-attack, anything could change. But Finland, you think they're really getting closer and closer to that goal.
So, Salen takes the free hit back out to Savonen. Now on the near side, Johansson. Johansson brings it in quickly. Salo dodging and weaving, but it's chopped off by Sweden on the quick break. Nielsen coming through. Great control. Beat one, beat two. He's able to get it back towards Alstom and now uses Nielsberth. Nielsberth thinking about a shot, goes towards the side where it's taken off the blade of Samuelsson and out of play. Samuelsson, Nielsberth with the quick move. Goes to the left and it's now Finland mopping up through the agency of Savonen. Next line comes out, but Alainen's on this as along with Vanhanen. Vanhanen comes over the IFF logo and they move it towards the left side. But Alainen blazes away and misses to the left on this occasion. Swedish keeper takes that one easily. Now down, they spittle it to Larsson. Larsson with a feeble little shot. Stenberg was there to try and meet it with also Kanebjel. And a whistle, that's going to be a Finland ball at 18:08. Arrow and Stenberg. Stenberg's a little misdemeanor. And blood pressure just raising a little bit. Jan Erik Vara, but he's been in this position many, many times before. Arrow pushes it down the near side. Almost scoop it out of play, but retrieved by Kaolila. Kaolila Gustafsson puts his stick in the way though. Finland still have possession. Little backhander to Kaolila. They work it round the perimeter with a minute and a half to go in this second period. Vanhanen, they'd love another goal, Finland. Comes back out though to Sweden. Quick break for Larsson. Larsson, Stenberg with the shot. Goes over the crossbar at 18:36.
Yeah, that was is a great example for one of these fast counter-attacks. So if you can set up yourself in the half of the Swedish team, if you lose the ball, you better be rather be quickly back. Otherwise, you're in deep trouble.
Salo working it through the middle. And now that's Johansson putting the stick in and a whistle. We have a stalemate in the corner. So can Finland get a score before half or before the second period comes to an end? We're past the halfway mark now and Sweden lead 3-2. This is Salin. Salin tries to nudge closer, can't quite do so at the moment. Neutral ball up the middle. Elektrum couldn't quite pick it up, so Finland are there to retrieve it. This is Salo trying to dig it out, and then just a little nudge forward from Johansson and forces the ball to come off the Swedish body. So clever in the end. And here's Arrow looking to move it on quickly. Kaolila's out there, shot from halfway down the ring. That came with force from Salo. He's playing out though. And now Kaolila behind the cage. They're running out of time. Kotalainen's shot goes to the right, mapped up by Kaolila. Now Kukala goes back to Vanhanen. Vanhanen up the centre to Aro. There's 20 seconds left. Finland looking dangerous. Shot from the left side from Kotalainen has been well kept. here is Ulstom. Skying it right down to the other side of the rink. And that is it for the period. So Sweden will go into the break leading. But Finland, the last 5 minutes, really did attack you.
Definitely. Finland found back in that second half of this second period. And yeah, they had fair chances. Of course, Sweden always dangerous with the breakaways.
So we've got a 15-minute breather and then the final 20 minutes of play for the Men's World Floorball Championships 2016. Who is it going to be? Sweden 3, Finland 2.
Let's go, 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 go! What a shot by him to Lewis! You can go the ball with that goalkeeping area and then make a shot. You can't do that from here. Okay. So, yeah? Understood. Okay, let's go! Three, two, one, two!
The goal scorers for Sweden, there's only two of them, Kim Nielsen and also Tobias Gustafsson with the two goals. And we lead into the final 20 minutes of play at the Men's World Floorball Championships, and still the spot as the world champion is up for grabs. Jürgen, what do you think?
Everything possible. Of course, at the moment, better half of the Swedish team. But Finland has basically prepared 2 years for this game. That's the Finnish approach. They pick one team which they think they're going to meet in the final. They pick Sweden, I'm sure they have they still think where they want to be in the game plan. Of course, always more ideal if you lead a little bit, but still, I'm convinced they're very happy where they are, and tough 20 minutes ahead.
So the final 20 minutes of Riga 2016 underway. What's been a brilliant championships here at the Arena Riga, and also the Olympic Elektrum, the hall next door. As Nielsen tries to forage it forward ahead of himself to gain possession, and Sweden are going to come up with it here through Samuelsson. Wallstrom on this line, of course, Niels Berth as well. It just bounces into the corner. And Vananen, the first to race for it for Finland. They'll come up with it in the first 10 seconds. Plenty of work having done
fixing the blade.
Yeah, behind the scenes there. So Finland down the right side, coming in was Salen, couldn't get a shot away though. And whistle on the play as the ball goes out. That man has been so busy.
Well, yeah, he has been around a few years as well, and he usually cheers for Finland and Australia.
Usually Australia, yep.
He's Finnish.
Van and Johansson working it around the back half for Sweden. Just nudging it in towards the goal area. Easily met by the keeper. First minute of play here.
Not a free hit, danger spot.
Free hit for the Swedish team. Eriksson Kane Bjork on the dime, swings around. He's a big man, but he's got plenty of agility. To Gustafsson, and he may get a treble tonight. Gustafsson with great ball control, but he's pressured by Stenfors, and also there is Kivalito from Finland. In the corner, Kivalito bunts off the boards and heads back towards Stenfors, but Larsen's in a foot race with him. To the near side, T2, oh, that's dangerous, puts it into the hitting zone here of Samuelsson, and that just goes wandering in towards the corner where Eriksson uses his body quite heavily. That impedes. One thing is for certain, the Finland supporters and the Swedish supporters, they will just keep cheering non-stop for the next 20 minutes. Kukala. And also Aro just slapped into the hitting zone there by Vananen. No one home though.
Good spotting by the refs, all this kind of grabbing and holding the stick.
Now here is Sweden. Ostholm digs it out to Nielsen. Nielsen, so agile, so quick moving. Both hands on the plate, tries to set up Sunstead. That's been
slapped
out.
Brilliant move, brilliant move. Somehow Sunstead got forgotten there. And another just brilliant pass from Kim Nielsen.
Now before Sweden come away on the fast break, there's a whistle and Finland come up with it in the centre. Savonen there with Salin. The near side as well is Laminen. Savonen brings it round the case. Stenberg is out there for Sweden as well. New lease of life. Here he is with the shot. Oh, it just floats in the air for a while. Laminen the first for the race, but Stenberg putting the pressure on. Finland get a free hit. Their way through the first 3 minutes of this final period of the World Championships final. Both teams here going through to the World Games automatically. Their spot in the final. And now kicked forward there by Svahn. Just to Karlstrom using the boards cleverly. And then sent forward by Svahn, but no one home. And it's all Finland as the change comes on. And now Stenfors will gain possession. She also out there with Kivalito. Kivalito all tries to scoop it down the boards and it's ended up out of play on the full. So that's Sweden now coming up with it. Samuelsson along with Gustafsson. Quite a tentative start for both of these sides, just trying to find the right holes to pick here in the first 4 minutes.
They both teams know, of course, next goal could be decisive. Sweden makes the fourth or the third one for Finland, which brings them definitely back into the game. So then tactics become more important again.
Looking around with Nils Berth, and here is now Holstholm back out there. We'll have Samuelsson, the sprightly 18-year-old. And Nils Berth, who's given everything here tonight. Holstholm almost cut off. Kordalainen was there putting the pressure on too. Sweden through Holstholm. Holstholm nudging it to Nielsen, who then tries to bunt it back for the opportunity for Karlstrom. Now Kalala sends it down, back towards Arrow. A bit of slipping and sliding going on. Kalala with the shot, passes to the left, secondary shot, the cage gets dislodged. It's going to be a Finland ball. So here comes Finland again. They were attacking in the last 5 minutes of the second period, and they're on the march again. See there, slipping and sliding. Everyone okay though. Savonen now being pressured by Holmgren. Savonen in a sticky situation, tried to get it to Johansson, but then on the quick break, counter attack from Sweden goes awry. Teams just looking for the right opportunities as Salo runs on, or Stenberg is going to ferret after him. Just opens up the room for Laminen. Laminen goes for a gallop down the left side. Some heavy shouldering into the boards. Savonen goes in almost towards the Swedish bench, and a whistle. Finland to come up with it. 14 minutes to go in the final. Koenen, T2, trying to blaze away, comes back off the Swedish body, and then he chests it down and out of play. And Bill, also Samuelsson. So no real highlights in this first 6 minutes, sent long towards Eriksson. Eriksson was able to trap the ball and slow it down well. Trying to swing around last, and you can't miss him with the man bun. Valito now. Kalanen, Stenfors. Pressure applied by Eriksson, who's just trying to hunt down everything. Tiitu here on the near side is on this line for Finland as well. Valito, Tiitu sends it skittling down the ring. Tiitu now in the middle. Cut off by Larsson, but they still come up with it, Finland. Stenfors now. As Aro comes leaping onto the ring, along with Kalila. 7 minutes of play in this third period, and nothing really to brag about at this point, as it's sent forward by Kukla towards the box, but Kalila couldn't get a stick to it, or at least he got a stick to it, but couldn't nudge it in. A tense start to this third period, Jurgs.
Yeah, the most interesting thing is some lineup changes in the Swedish team. Sunset got dragged, and interestingly, Karlström got moved to Kim Nielsen in the same line, as we can see right now. And on the Finnish side, Mikko Korhonen, one of the all-time greats, just had his first appearance on the court. So let's see if that's going to be a game changer.
Vanhanen had to fight Nielsen with the ball. They come with it through Aro. Aro down the right side for Finland. They try and centre it up. It's a bouncing ball. Always hard to take. Kalila goes in there with Aro. Centered. Oh, yes! Sets up Kalila to score!
Kotilainen again. Peter Kotilainen. I think goal number 10. Kotilainen, blinking of an eye, has scored another one.
10 goals for the tournament,
and it's a masterclass for Springs Finland to level the score.
Yeah, sneaking in the back of Martin Östholm now in a moment. Here he goes. And great ball from Morrow. 3-all.
Wow. So it's 7:47 on the clock, and it's 3-all in the final. Sweden under pressure now. How do they stop that man, Kotilainen?
That might be the same question Jan Erik Roro is asking himself.
So now, Sweden looking for the quick reply as Holmgren goes charging up, and he's flattened into the boards. Finland playing with a new zest for life as Laminen works it around with Savonen and also Salo. Sent rapidly down the reef. Real race for it now. Johansson's the right man to pick it out, though. Stenberg gets it back to Holmgren, who can steady the ship for Sweden at this stage. Still plenty of life in this final left with 12 minutes to play. Johansson and Spahn working it around. Spahn now. Our great control with the one hand. Stenberg in the race for it, and it comes off Finland. Heimbjörk now with the free hit for Sweden out of the corner, back towards the 13 in Samuelsson. Scrap forward in the centre. It comes to Anstrom, who's been a bit quieter tonight, blazing away over the crossbar. Now Tiitu, Stenfors and Kivalito. Tiitu sends it skittling at pace down the ring towards Moilanen. Moilanen's able to capture it well. Tries to kiss it off the boards. That could have been dangerous. Sweden now.
through Gustafsson. Gustafsson in a real scrap, but Mordenen working so desperately hard. Larsen's there as well. Hansen can leave it behind now for Nilsberg. So we'll have a power break, the final one of the tournament after the 10-minute mark. First stoppage after 10 minutes as Ahlstrom sends it down. Nilsson, quick movement of the ball through Nilsberg. Easily kept in the end.
Kotilainen on the run again.
Kotilainen, shot from halfway, just spat out by the keeper. Samuelsson comes under it. Counter-attack Sweden. Samuelsson with the shot is stopped at 9:47. Then they throw it back down, almost for Kotilainen. Quick movement of the ball. Samuelsson, he couldn't go. Terrific work by both teams. Up and down the rink about four times. That's what we like to see in a final. And now encroach over the 10-minute mark. Svahn now. Svahn to Holmgren. Now Hansen. Just get the impression things are just starting to rise a little bit here in Riga. Dramatic end to this final coming up at 3-all as Svahn leaves it back to Johansson. Now Holmgren. The cheering continues, his fart. Stenberg further up the rink for Sweden in this line. Enstrom leaves it behind. Sweden certainly not rushing this play. Still a power break to be observed. Leaping on Gustafsson. Multiple goals tonight. Kainbjell comes back to Gustafsson. Also Samuelsson and Matthias on this line for Sweden. Gustafsson sends it down the left side. Eriksson. Eriksson now with Stenfors for company. Stenfors tries to get in the way and there's a whistle.
Power break.
And a power break. So 11:26. 3-all,
for the last time in
very evenly poised.
We measure the loudness of the crowd, so please give them everything you got in your body so we can reach forever. After 3, 2, 1.
So 11:26 on the clock, and it is Sweden's ball in the corner. Shot from Karlström round the corner, glances to the right of the cage. And Finland through Vanenen goes back to Kotilainen. Kotilainen has been one of the stars of the tournament, sends it back towards the outer side. Look at Nilsberg scrapping for it hard. Nilsson comes in, no one really to hit it to, but he goes wider to Samuelsson. The shot from Samuelsson gets butted away. Nilsberg now directing traffic in the centre, sends it long. Overcooking in a shade was Samuelsson. The young man with great composure though comes around the corner, back past the centre. Nilsberg on the near side is Johansson. He goes wider to Samuelsson. Nilsson just hovering in his familiar corner. There he is with great control. Can he just sort of nudge it in? Oh, the cage is out of its place. Keepers kept everything out. Expect more of that sort of work in the next 8 minutes. 3-all. And now it's Finland. With Salo, Savonen, near side Lavinen, Salin in the middle. On this line further down the rink, Johansson. work through the set play. Salin on the near side, goes for a bit of a gallop, eludes one, and then the shot gets chopped down by a Swedish defender. Now Stenberg just bunts it forward, looking for Svahn to run onto it. He doesn't do so. Laminen on the quick return down the rink, and there's a whistle. The chop there, as the referee alluded to.
Now, obviously, a big chance for Finland to create themselves something in the power play. Assume lifting the stick. Yeah, immediately spotted by the referee. Just in time, he was capable to move in his leg.
Finland blazing away, it comes back out. So it's the power play with advantage Finland. They're a man up. Kukala now. Kukala. There's a Kutalainen. Trying to work into the hitting zone. Kutalainen just edging close. A little backhand. Sneaky one behind the cage to Vananen. Working in tandem here in the center with Kukala. Scored towards Kutalainen. When's he going to try and strike? Swedish defence watching him very closely. Tempered pass to Vananen, then a push over in the corner. Nielsworth goes in heavily again. It's no surprise. Here was the little paddle forward there. And the meeting of bodies. Finland come up with it. So they have 1 minute 20 left on the power play. Salo will have possession. And listen to that crowd. Kukala in the middle. Kutalainen. Just edges himself into the corner. Kukala, and then the shot from the right side from Kalila, and then spat out of play. Finland come up with it again. A minute 07 on this power play. Shot from Kutalainen. Taken away momentarily by Sweden via Samuelsson, but eventually out of play over the boards.
Interestingly, finishing, not trying for going for too many passes. 3-4 balls usually take a shot so far.
And they just manipulate around the area of the line, and he wants to launch in. He wants to stand and deliver. He just has to find the right opportunity with 33 seconds. He'll be keeping a watchful eye on this. Sends it towards the outer side. Kalila retreats back. Kukala now goes running after it. Kane, Bjelke and Holmgren are out there in the defence now for Sweden. Freshly on. Going to line it. Working it around. 15 minutes gone in this third period, and a shot from the middle of the rink. Plays over the crossbar from Kukala. Sweden try and send it quickly down towards Larsson, but the Finnish defenders are onto it. Now here comes Salo to get back into their set play. Kutalainen! Both teams at full strength now. Larsson tried to budge it towards Kandok. Now the quick attack from Finland. Good control shown by Stenfors. We're getting in towards the business end here with 4.5 minutes to go in this final. Still even at 3-3. Kalanen with Kivalito and Titu scooped into the air, and then over the head it went of Moilanen, and he was impeded.
Yeah, now it's full on. It's just a question now which team remains calm, or more calm, and not giving away a too easy mistake or a silly reaction or something like that.
Now a few tense faces in the crowd. Free hit close to the area here. Here's Salin. Salin, could he be a match winner again? Off the boards to Seven. Down the right side, Johansson. Johansson being nudged back into their own half. 4 minutes left in the final. Salin now in the corner. Nielsen, Samuelsson out there for Sweden at the moment in this line with Karlstrom, Nils Berth and Johansson. Now sent down towards Johansson of Finland. He's going to try and do the horseshoe around the cape. Salin's there. Salin, who has great agility for a tall man. And Sweden have been able to win the ball. So, a little blow there for Finland. Svan to the outer side. Gustafsson, being one of their best players for sure. Samuelsson. Stenberg further down the reef. And also there is Enstrom. So now it's worked back over the middle. Crucial moments for Sweden here. Here's Svan. Svan with pace. And then sets up the shot from Samuelsson. Out of play.
That was well created from Swedish perspective. Unfortunately, he didn't properly hit that ball. Already deflected as well.
Nils Berth from middle of the rink glides past the goal cage, looking for Nielsen, who can't quite grab it. Laminen does for Finland. Laminen with great control sends it down the right side momentarily. Seven and now. Looking to enterprise something for Finland. Remembering, 10 minutes of extra time into golden goal. If we're level after regulation time and then we go to penalties. If the hearts of the fans can handle it. Wouldn't be the first World Championships decided by penalties. Two and a half minutes to play. Laminen down the near side now. Bunts it off the walls. Salin came in on full stretch. Couldn't quite grab it. He gets a second chance, but now here's an opportunity for Johansson. Johansson with Samuelsson for company. Tries to use the boards. Real bodywork taken here over the boards and in the end. The 20 for Finland. I speak of Nico Salo. Bit the dust. Finland win the ball. It's in the bottom left corner. Kodalainen with the dinky little pass to Kerlila. Then the shot from the right side. Came from Kodalainen. It was offline and then just that forward. Here's an opportunity. Kerlila, can he dig it in? No! Tried to shovel. Close work, tense work inside the box. Less than 2 minutes to go. Sweden under siege here as Kanebjel has two Finns to beat and then centers it dangerously. Now on the quick attack, Gustafsson. Gustafsson back past the centre. Crowd not happy?
Not happy now. The clammy was the pass backwards from their own player to the goalkeeper. Hard to say from where we're seeing that game. Anyway, it doesn't matter. The referee's right. Play on. And the last 3-4 minutes, Finnish team definitely had the better chances to score. But now Kim Nielsen. With him, you never know what's next.
Nielsen beats one, beats two! Can he do it? No!
As we said, you never know.
Nielsen tries to go himself, tries to beat everybody, and wins the free hit with a minute and 4 to go. Sometimes the cream rises to the top in the pressure moments, and Nielsen almost doing it all on his own stick. And here was the attempt from Carolina. 1-2, just couldn't quite body it in. He tried everything. Through everything by the kitchen, sinking that ball to try and get it in the cage. A minute 04 to go in the final. Shot from Carlson deflects out of play. Swedish ball.
Swedish team has now five best players on from Jan Erikvall's perspective. It's not too often they're changing around individual players in the lines, but this setup is first time in those five.
What a ball to win this one. Coming up the centre is Salo for Finland. Tries to get an opportunity out wider.
Johansson couldn't quite get a stick to it. So now Nilsberg fights for Sweden. 19:20 on the clock. And now it's Gustafsson, Samuelsson. Is this one final thrust for Sweden to win the game? Gustafsson punting it around with also Samuelsson. Samuelsson sends it past the middle. Larsson. Finland feverishly chasing every single pass. Larsson, little bit of a bump. He wants to have a shot. It comes squirting back out though for Finland. And now there's 9 seconds for Finland to win it if they can rapidly move it down. They try with the long pass, but it's chested away from Sweden. 1 second left and a whistle. Now it's, no, in fact, 2 seconds left and a whistle. It's Sweden's ball.
And we're likely going to extra time.
So Sweden have it. Samuelsson's got it. 2 seconds, and that is it. So we go into extra time in this final. 3-3. What a terrific game.
A very exciting last period. I think for my taste, Finland having more chances, being more dominant than the Swedish team. But of course, every single time Sweden coming forward to the Finnish goal, it's very dangerous, particularly if Kim Nilsson is on. I think he is just extremely extraordinary player. Massive reach, and just can remind ourselves he's not even playing in the highest league in Sweden. So since he has that kind of games, it's probably like 10 months ago when he won the Swiss final. So yeah, it's good stuff. And now, of course, tactical coming in again.
Here at the moment. It's a magnificent arena, Riga. You see our friends in the commentary area here, our Finland and Swedish commentators. They're being very animated, trying to explain certain tactics and who's going to break the deadlock here. There's some very interesting maneuvers from the crowd. Everyone's had a great time here in Riga. And now we have 10 minutes of extra time and a sudden death goal. The goal goes in. You're the winner. No quarter given here, Jörg. And is this something teams would have rehearsed for?
Definitely. Definitely, yeah. Not too sure if they have discussed with the teams, but for the coaches, yeah, they have kind of everything prepared. You have been in mind different scenarios.
Finland with the first possession of extra time. Got a line and working it around with Vanhanen and also Aro in this line. And also Kukala. They send it down the right side, almost intercepted by Karlström. Kortelainen in his hitting zone, fires away and well kept in the end. So Sweden now come up with possession. Now all of a sudden in extra time, obviously possession becomes ultra important. Johansson, the young man, sends it the left side with Nilsberg. Nilsberg, who could set up just about anything from any position, gets it towards Johansson. They send it towards the corner and Karlström. Karlström being pressured by Kukala. Now Johansson down the other side of the rink. Picks it up with Nilsberg, who sends it off the body of Finland and out of play. Sweden's ball, 53 seconds into extra time. Kane goes now with Samuelsson. Gustafsson. Multiple goals tonight, but he'd love to hit another one. Love to hit the match winner. Kanebjel scoops it up. Just on the rise. Larsson. Larsson runs onto it. Uses his body. Uses his hips to do so. And now Salo intercepts for Finland. On the quick attack they come. But now intercepted by Larsson, who uses his body on Savonen. And impedes as Savonen goes playing over the boards. And the crowd don't like it.
Finland crowd asking for a 2 minutes penalty. But I think the referee's managed the same, applying the same level through the whole game. So can't see 2 minutes over here.
Free hit to Kukula. Kukula sending it back to Aro. Further down the rink here is Vananen for Finland. For Delainen, if you're also wondering, is on the rink for Finland. Now searching forward off the stick of Aro, goes into the corner. Vananen putting the pressure on for Finland. And now an opportunity, almost from Kuitulainen. But it's been kept out somehow. Johansson sends it down to Nielsen. On the counter-attack, Sweden. Can they just steady the ship for the moment? Nilsberth now hovers around. But Kukula and also Keolaila giving them nothing to rest with. Now Nielsen sends it to the corner with also Karlstrom. There's a bit of extra work off the ball as well, so a little bit of life between those two, Karlstrom and Aro. And now the Swedes come swiftly back onto the rink as Finland send it down. Now Salen, and also using his body strongly, Nielsberth. Look at this for a battle. Salen puts the right boot in. Whistle on the play.
Two big guys going for the ball.
2 minutes 30 in extra time. And this just gets better and better. Kanebjerg now. Samuelsson sends it to the left side. Gustafsson. Stenberg is further down the rink. They go down the left side with Larsson. Larsson swings around. Shot bunted away. Savonen now. Savonen with the ball for Finland. Keeping's off at the moment. 3 minutes notched up in extra time. And Lada now on the rink, springing back on Kukula. And a line, and importantly on as well. Just edges down the ring. Now, Keolaila, Kuitulainen. Here is Finland surging. Vananen just losing control at a crucial stage. Kukula is down the left side here with Aro. Kuitulainen and Keolaila also waiting for it in the square. Finland, is this their chance? The shot from the right side, easily kept into the midst of Red, holding firm for Team Sweden. Now Sweden with possession, they send it down to Karlstrom. It eludes him. Nielsen wanted it, but it's a Finland ball importantly. That was an important judgment from the referee. And look at Nielsen and also Karlstrom. They're going to make sure that Finland earned it here in the corner. Salo works it around with Lavinen. Nielsen there just hovers. Getting into their minds a little bit. 4 minutes 20 has clocked into extra time. Lavinen now has a gallop down the left side. Scoots it forward. Neutral ball won by Salen. Salen tries to direct it in towards the central passage. Comes around, opens the door, but it's taken by Sweden. And now Samuelsson can just push it forward towards Karlstrom. Karlstrom doesn't need a second chance. The shot has been kept. And a whistle. Here's Karlstrom swinging around. And taken there by Kosonen.
Yeah, Sundstedt immediately apologised.
The stick hitting the fingers there,
got a little band-aid.
That got to hurt, eh?
Definitely can.
So this was a
massive chance.
Oh. How have you seen the first 4:41 of extra time? I mean, is it just simply... Is it technical or is it just go for breakdown? They've sort of paddled it around a little bit.
Yeah, but I still go with the advantage at the moment. Looks like it's the Finnish team at least that have more ball possession. But it's one of those fast breakaways. You never know.
Well, earlier on in the bronze medal match, we saw a goal scored after 2 seconds. So who knows? Heading towards the 5 minute mark of extra time. Put a line in Vananen. Vananen works it round with Kukala. Put a line in. Stenberg, you can be assured, is going to chase everything down here. Swedish defender. And he tries to cut that off. Put a line in though. Saw into the air on the rise. Gee, that was close. Well read by the keeper though, because he wasn't going to be expecting that. It's going to be a matter of moments and Kutalainen is going to strike. It's just ever so close.
Kutalainen or Kim Nielsen.
That's exactly right. Savonen, the shot from the outer side. Comes back to Nielsen, the man in question. Has a defender to beat, swings around. Tries to dig it out, but there was no one really there to help him out. Nielsberth's on his left side. Tries to get it to Nielsberth, and now the quick break for Sweden down the right side. Through Johansson, who loves to run. Johansson in a corner, though. The pressure from Salen is absolutely intense. And now Johansson can go himself. Horseshoes back around the other direction. Karlstrom! Karlstrom shot chopped away. Johansson comes dancing in. Back now to Nielsberth. Nielsberth to Karlstrom. Close work from Nielsen in board, and it's off Sweden. Finland's ball at 5 minutes 50 in extra time. Oh, how close was that? It's all come down to a bit of luck here, these two attempts from Nielsen and Kutalainen. And now the pressure on Finland. They can't use their set play. Kutalainen has to retreat back towards Aro. Sweden just feverishly chasing everything. Larsson now, little flick for Eriksson. Couldn't quite get a stick to it. Now Finland can retreat back behind the cage at 6:13 of extra time. Vananen and Kukala. Now Aro. Smisard being around, happy to sit and wait. Got a line of. Now out there is Savonen. You know he'll leave nothing left to chance. He's such a hard worker. Laminen now. In towards the middle. Just looking for the right opportunity. They don't want to give it away. Savonen now to the side of the scoring area. Salin. Salin back to Savonen. Savonen dodging, weaving left and right. Under enormous pressure. Placed by Johansson. Now was given to his opposite. In Johansson for Finland, trying to dig it out. Savonen, crucial ball this one. Finland come up with it. Salo has it now. 7 minutes 18 gone to Salen round the corner. Nielsen on the quick break. Here's a chance. It's gone out of play. That was so. Look at the smile on Nielsen. He knew that was a big opportunity. Kutalainen now. Kutalainen beats Nielsen to the punch. This time goes himself. Tries to centre it. Kukala couldn't quite get a fetch on it. And now it's bunted away towards Nielsen. Finland come up with it in their defensive area. Just over 2 minutes left of extra time. Kutalainen from long range. Kept out, well smothered by the keeper. Will he have a second go? No, they go back towards the set play where Aro has a swipe. That comes back towards Samuelsson. And out of play. Sweden's ball. Tyre Samuelsson. Kisses off the boards to Gustafsson. Gustafsson now. A little bit of urgency here. Eriksson!
kept out, chopped out by the keeper. And a raised stick at 8.07. Finland's ball. Savonen working it around. Eriksson now knowing the urgency, trying to put the pressure on every single pass from Finland. Salo retreats back towards the forward area. How many attacks left in this extra time? A minute and a half to go. So now Savonen working it around with Laminen, and also Salo sends it scootering along the boards. Salin intercepted by Eriksson. Whistle on the play at 8.41.
Boris first line's on again.
Vanenen, all the first lines on here. Kotalainen with the centering shot, trying to square it up for Kaolaiva and company.
Three hits.
Nielsberth impeded. Little chance, Kaolaiva couldn't put it in. Nielsberth sends it very long down the rink. Nielsen now. Nielsen with great control. Took it. Karlstrom couldn't get a shot away. Counter-attack from Finland. Uro overruns it. Larsen. He tries to put the stick in, and now it's a neutral ball in the corner. Who's coming up with it? 9.06 is on the clock. It's going to be Finland with the free hit in the corner.
It's not often that we see that Sweden operates with the long, long balls. We've seen that now 2-3 times. Nielsberg loves one on Kim Nielsen.
Everybody just about on their feet at the end of these 10 minutes of extra time. It comes out to Laminen. Laminen now. Kalainen is there hovering. This is Salin. Salin! Salin! He got the winner in the semi-finals. He'd love to do it in the final as well. Now it comes back out. Laminen. Savonen. We've got 26 seconds to go.
So one last ball from Finland. They wait for the last 5 seconds.
They're looking at the clock here, Finland. I think they're going to milk it down. There's only 5 seconds to go. The big scoop long, and that is it.
Penalty shootout.
So we've got the tense situation of a penalty shootout. Well, Dirk, at the end of the day, we've had the 70 minutes required of play, and it's a deadlock at 3-3.
Yeah, particularly the last 30 minutes, they were really, really enjoyable. Very intense. Everything, what makes floorball so exciting, we were able to see. And now penalty shootout. Question is, what is better? Do you have penalty shootout or you go for a lottery? But I still think that's better, penalty shootout. It's hard for both teams and definitely tough for the loser. But somehow you still have it in your own hands. I'm sure the coaches know which 5 players they're going to select, because they have prepared that, they have trained for that. They have different options in their minds. The only question which might be is, do you go with those 5 penalty shooters you usually would go, or you think you have prepared, or do you actually check on how they performed in the game, like who is red hot, who should be on the court for penalty shot? So, as we don't know what they have in mind or had planned, we only see which 5 going to shoot.
And this is when the pressure does come on the keepers.
Oh, yeah. 7,000-8,000 people here. And, yeah, everyone looking at you.
And with the 5 rounds of shooting, how is the order determined as a coach, Jörg? Obviously, is it your best 5 shooters and the absolute best last, or is it the other
that's
way around?
That's the question. Maybe you have it already lost before your very best
that's
person
true.
Comes. So
sure.
As for many things, there's pros and cons. But yeah, I think for the goalkeeper, it's less pressure than for actually penalty-taking person. If I can remember correctly, I think so usually it's about 70% is stopped from the penalties. But they all world-class athletes and floorballers, so maybe we're going to see more goals. Sweden changing the goalkeeper for this penalty shootout as Reynolds sitting down.
Jonathan Paulsen.
Yeah.
Quite right, number 60 is standing there.
He's at least ready. And maybe the same thing with Finnish team. Or maybe that's just tactical gimmick, who knows? We will see in a moment.
Well, what a memorable finish to the World Championships in Riga. It's come down to a penalty shootout. And for one team, it'll be the best in the world and ecstasy. For the other, it'll be devastation and disappointment. What a final they've given us.
So yeah, Paulsen is on, and team captain and maybe one of the best players in this tournament, playmaker Vananen.
Vananen with the first shot of the penalty shootout for Finland, shooting first. Remember, the ball can't go backwards at any stage, has to continue travelling forward.
Safe trick.
And now stepping onto the rink with purpose is the great Kim Nielsen.
This goalkeeper is going in the wrong end in the net.
Remembering that,
but I'm sure that he did that deliberately.
Jano Immet, remember, he played earlier on his first match in the quarter-final and nothing went past him.
He plays in Sweden as well with Sirius. And also Finland changed the goalkeeper for the penalty shootout.
Kim Nielsen. Some cat and mouse to level it up. Yes!
Safe as well, one drag to the side with his enormous reach. One hole.
So the next out is for Finland, Krista Savonen. Krista Savonen, 22 years of age, comes in second round of the penalty shootout and does it.
Similar trick as his team captain before, left, right, couple of times. Some quick body movements as well.
So a sigh of relief for Finland fans. They've got them on the board so far. Now, next out is a man who's had a terrific tournament, Alexander Galonde Karlström.
And Kosonen is back.
Yes, the keeper has been well spotted there, Jurg. You know, Kosonen is back out there, protecting the cage. Alexander Karlström.
They need that goal, Sweden.
Puts it away!
It's so
still
easy.
All square!
Looks so easy if you watch those guys. Look. Calm as a rock.
Yeah, just he pensively walked up as if he was at training.
So he is doing the goalkeeper trick as well now, bringing Rain back.
So Johan Rinn back for Sweden, and it's now Mika Koonen, the great from Finland, the 39-year-old, hovers up to the square to put Finland's nose in front. Boy, made us really wait for it.
20 years experience, or how long he has even been playing on the highest level. Nice. Nah, I'm not panicking, just waiting.
And now it is going to be Stenberg for Sweden. The ever determined Stenberg to come out and try and level this shootout at 3-all. The best of five rounds in the shootout. Imat being called up to the plate again for Finland. Three goals for the tournament for Stenberg. But they will mean nothing to him unless he can put this through.
Definitely agree on this one.
To level it up. No! He's missed! He's missed it. The cat and mouse and Jaano Ima celebrates. That makes it very difficult now for Sweden.
He did everything right, but then missed almost the kind of empty net. Here we have the chance now for Team Finland.
So, it's going to be Mikko Kalaila to put them 4-2 in front of the penalty shootout. Kalaila almost dashes up and puts it away! Finland are in the box seat of the shootout.
They all do a similar way. They must have been training that. So it's not a coincidence. They're doing all going on the left side.
So now
the game is, they want to know who's taking the shot and then which goalkeeper they have to send.
He has to score. He has to score, Johan Samuelsson.
Otherwise, you're going to have a new world champion.
So, Johan Samuelsson,
the captain.
A lot of pressure on the young man's shoulders. He comes up to save the day for Sweden. For now, no! Finland are the new champions! Champions of the world! Finland win in penalty shootout.
Yeah, well deserved, well deserved. They really played well in the extra time and in that third period. As was an upset and big surprise.
They clinched victory in the dying stages in the semi-final against the Czech Republic, 4-3. And then, in the most dramatic of circumstances, have taken the penalty shootout to beat Sweden, their arch enemies. And now they're the best in the world. Big moment in Riga on a Sunday evening. And here is the replay, Johan Samuelsson. Kept out by another new star in Jaano Ime.
Very few have gone past his grasp during this tournament, let me tell you.
Huge disappointment on the Swedish bench. Happened what almost no one could believe.
Well, as we preempted before the penalty shootout,
you never know in the end.
It's always going to end that way. Ecstasy and devastation. So, as we conclude a dramatic match taken by Finland in a penalty shootout, it's time to enjoy the presentations. And a dramatic end here at the Men's World Floorball Championships 2016. The world champions are now Finland.
Champions, Team Finland. We hope you've enjoyed the coverage from Arena Riga in Latvia. In the most dramatic of circumstances, a penalty shootout and a new champion. And I'm sure the celebrations will continue long and long into the night. Hurtalainen with the golden shoe, the trophy, he's got the Grand Slam.
Finland, the new world champions in men's floorball.
Yes!